My name is Marco Iannuzzi. I am an athlete. I am a husband. I am a father. I am a son. I am a brother. I am a BC Lion. Every season since I was a kid growing up in Calgary, Alberta, I would be out there on the football field, running. My family has always been supportive. My mom and dad came to all of my games. Running comes naturally to me, and I would come home to see my mom barely able to walk. My mom has multiple sclerosis, and it takes an enormous amount of determination for her to climb stairs and to walk. What other people take for granted requires daily courage and endurance from my mom. On March 22, 2012, I partnered with the Branch Out Neurological Foundation to do something for my mom and many others like her, to climb for the cup. All 802 steps, 191 meters of the Calgary Tower. We raised over $20,000 that day, and that was just the beginning.
So, it's kind of setting in a little bit of fatigue, but when we started this, I remember thinking seven steps for my mother or anyone with MS, it could feel like this, and we're at just about 700. So, I think for any well-bodied individual, it should be a piece of cake because, you know, people with MS, they might not have a choice to get to choose whether they can climb seven steps easily or not. So that's what's keeping me going now. 100 more to go.
I'm asking you to join me as we raise awareness and funds to support research to find cures for neurological disorders like MS. Don't stop believing.